What's up, guys? I'm back, and today we have Willy Paul and Ringtone Apoko. Now, there has been a situation between Willy Paul and the music producer, this guy over here, iLogos Music, and he pulled down Willy Paul's song from YouTube over claims that he owes Willy Paul some money. And it has been back and forth, the situation between these two, Willy Paul calling him out for being jealousy that he refused to work with him, and Willy Paul pretty much brought up allegations that this producer has been in Kenya illegally. He's from Burundi and he doesn't even pay tax, okay? Now, we all know that Ringtone always wants to be in every situation, and he has come out to talk about what's going on between Willy Paul and iLogos Music, and this is what he had to say.
Yo, good morning, everybody! Hapa ni Kenya, hapa ni Nairobi, mabarabara ziko safi, na Kenya ikona deni ya China. All of us musicians, pastors, my teachers, doctors, kila mtu analipa ushuru eh. Now I want to talk about the issue of Willy Paul. Kuna mtu nimesikia sijui ni producer kutoka Burundi ambaye anadai Willy Paul pesa. Na Willy Paul amesema huyu mtu hajalipa ushuru KRA. If that is the truth, nataka kuuliza KRA, Kenya Police, CID, mnafanya kazi gani kama kuna foreigner ambaye ako hapa hajalipa ushuru na anasumbua Mkenya? Mimi Willy Paul sipendangi ufala yake. Lakini when it comes we are being patriotic as Kenyans, hey, Willy Paul is a Kenyan like me. Anakula tabu na tuko na deni ya China sisi wote. So, I am saying, na watu wa Kierere, akina Robert Arai, akina Obari, akina nani, mbona hii Kierere yenyu wamuleti hapa? Kuna foreigner anasumbua.
So he says KRA should look into this matter. If he doesn't pay tax, something should be done. Everybody in Kenya is supposed to pay tax, okay? So Willy Paul has responded to Ringtone and he said, okay, kuna ka point hapa, but hapo kwa Willy Paul anakula tabu, hapana. Anyway, the guy failed to appear pale Central Police Station. He is now fugitive. Wait and see. Collab video will be up. Just a little more patience, my people. Jealousy is a very bad thing. So Willy Paul says he did report this guy to the police and he failed to show up. He's now a fugitive, okay? So that's it, guys, for this video. What do you think about this situation? Leave a comment below. Subscribe to the channel for more entertainment news and updates.